triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring, representing the anarchist from London, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Axe.
If you're just tuning in, this triple threat match is sure to not disappoint.
I've never seen a triple threat match that disappointed.
This triple threat match can go any way. It's almost too close to call a favorite heading in.
Representing the Dream Team from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 205 pounds, Chase the All-American Looker.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
His capacity crowd is on its feet. They can't wait to get this triple threat match started.
Me either.
From Manchester, England, weighing in at 205 pounds, the Ghost, Jack Shields.
We have three of WWE's greatest set for triple threat action.
Big match for him here tonight.
And we're underway with triple threat action.
Yeah, triple threat matches are absolute must-watch entertainment, always. Three superstars, but only one can emerge victorious. Your guess is as good as mine as to who it's gonna be. And hey, I still can't believe they pay me. There's the camel clutch, and somehow he's gotta take the pressure off his neck. I think I saw a tooth fly out. Watch out!
Ooh, with the point of the elbow.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
It's one thing to want to dominate in the ring. It's another to go after his leg with the hope of ending his career.
Yeah, moves like this can cripple a person.
Who knows what's broken in there?
No kidding. This could be really serious.
Oh, I think this man needs business. He's starting to stumble here. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. What a reversal!
The Looks like he's starting to sweat now. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment, and it cost him.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. And he reversed it. Good move there.
He saw that one coming.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
What type of competitor is favored when you step outside the ropes, King?
Well, in my opinion, the more vicious, the more destructive person that's willing to do absolutely anything to hurt his opponent, regardless of the consequences, he has the advantage.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Back inside the ring now. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. Oh gosh, there's no telling how much damage that did. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment. He's showing no signs of letting up.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Look at the back of my arm, Cole. Look at the goosebumps. I love this.
Just making his presence felt there.
Taking on some moderate offense here. Going to need to start playing a little better defense.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over.
He's on the defensive now. He came into this match looking for a fight, and it looks like he found one.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
Win or lose, I can assure you that he's going to walk out of here with his pride intact, Cole. That's what happened.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damn,
we got a cover.
Back into the ring now.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Reversal.
Just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
He gets out of trouble there.
I don't think he was prepared for this type of attack here tonight.
There's a very real chance he might not be able to recover from this here in this triple threat match.
You can almost see the confidence starting to drain from his face.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. Not this!
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Well, this isn't good. I think so.
When this guy's on, look out.
What a reversal.
What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look how excited you are. Where did this explosion of offense come from?
Now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
There may be no coming back from this incredible beatdown.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Look at that! He's busted wide open! This is great!
He thinks he has it.
Two!
Wow, he's still down after that.
He saw that one coming.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him.
Two.
Boy, he just got laid out. Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He combined speed, agility, balance, and force all in one move.
Let's face it, this guy, here's the cover for the win.
Two.
This has been a war.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been one of the most physical battles I've witnessed in a long, long time.
He was one step ahead on that one.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
A well-placed kick. He's trying to mangle his face here.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Oh, submission! The hold's locked in! Look at this! He's just barely moving! I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And the knuckles connect. He's looking at it again. It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
And the sound of human flesh on the ground echoes around the arena. This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
He's in full-on attack mode now. A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
One.
Two.
Back in the ring now.
And he gets out of the way.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to...
Could this be it?
I think so. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I think he's through playing around.
Set on his chest.
He gets out of trouble there.
Just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. And you can say his opponent.
And will this be it?
It may be. Two.
Three. It's all over. That's the final elimination.
Triple threat contest is a no disqualification match. Making his way to the ring from Shanghai, China, weighing in at 205 pounds, Satoru the Samurai Yamashita.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
This guy certainly has his game face on. Beating him tonight is not going to be easy.
It's never easy.
Representing the nation of domination, from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 205 pounds, the superstar, Drake Alexander.
Here we go. Triple threat action just moments out.
I can't wait any longer. Let's get it started.
Big match for him tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge. The WWE Universe is on their feet in anticipation for this triple threat matchup.
That's because the Universe knows that this match is going to be awesome. Here we go, guys. This is going to be great.
And so it begins. Despite triple threats being every man for himself, history has shown that the match's dynamics can create unlikely alliances. A participant must be ready to endure double-team attacks at any time.
I'm interested to see what happens here with all three competitors in the ring. Will we see an alliance form?
Don't take a bathroom break, folks. These triple threat matches can end in a hurry.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
So damaging.
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. He's inflicting some serious pain here. Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Just making his presence felt there. Displaying a wide range of offense here. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Man, even my head is ringing after that DDT.
He's starting to stumble here. This is a dangerous spot for him to be here in this triple threat match.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
And he dodges that one.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Oh, man, that knee looked painful. This is it. Here he goes.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh! That's it! He's out! He's got him down! Cole, is this it?
It could be! He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
Watch it!
Spine on the pine!
Oh, wow! What a maneuver! I don't see how anyone can recover from that. What force.
It only takes a couple of those to bring his night to an end.
We have to be honest about the odds here going up against two opponents. They're not very good.
An absolutely brutal DDT right there, WWE fans, giving the fans what they shoulders down.
He's not done fighting yet.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
What a match!
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Boy, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Oh my God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard.
Will this be enough?
Hang on!
Two!
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
It looked like his whole neck just crumbled there. Maneuvers like that put everybody in danger.
No kidding, that's awful.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
This is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Every time he has to get up, whoa!
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
Two.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Wow, he's still down after that.
the way of that one.
Just trying to goad his opponent.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Keep in mind, this arena floor is very unforgiving. Even with the thin lick,
and he scored the pin. Two.
A high-risk maneuver that works from that top turnbuckle.
Look out below. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him.
Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He wasted too much time on that one.
These guys giving this sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible...
Here he goes for the win!
Let's do this!
Two!
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he gets out of the way.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Oh, trying to put him away. Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Wait a minute.
Refusing to give in there. What sheer determination.
He's too busy bragging and boasting and then battling in this matchup.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
One. Two. Look, look.
Man, he's still down after that move.
Almost. And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over.
One. Two.
And the pinfall gets him the win.